More than 30 illegal migrants pursued by a police boat landed their dinghy on a Spanish beach and fled into the surrounding sand dunes. A video footage showed the migrants, mostly young men, jumping onto the beach as the swimsuit-clad tourists looked on. The migrants landed on a beach near Cadiz after crossing the Strait of Gibraltar, which is a narrow body of water separating Morocco from mainland Europe. It has now become a key route for migrants.
Qué horror.